Apolinario Mabini y Maranan was born on July 23, 1864, in the barrio of Talaga, close to poblacion of Tanawan, in the province of Batangas. His father was Inocencio Leon Mabini, son of Felipe Mabini and Eugenia Lira. His mother was Junicia Magpantay Maranan, daughter of Juan Maranan and Florinda Magpantay. He was the second child in the broad of 8 sons. Mabini wrote his major work, La Revolución Filipina, and dedicated to his mother's memory. In 1884, Mabini once more went to Manila to re-enroll at the San Juan de Letran for his 5th year of secondary education. Mabini usually stood at the top of the class and got sobresaliente in majority of his course. Mabini takes up the preparatory course for law in University of Santo Tomas. He became a teacher in the new school of Father Valerio Malabanan in Bawan, Batangas in 1885. In 1889, Mabini works in the office of Realtor de Audiencia to finance his studies and to comply with pasantia or practical work in a lawyer office. April 3, 1893, he participated in the revival of La Liga Filipina to extend moral and financial support to the reform movement in Spain. March 14, 1894, Mabini graduates from his law course and obtains a licentiate in jurisprudence. As a Filipino revolutionary leader, educator, lawyer, and statesman who served first as a legal and constitutional advisor to the revolutionary government, and then as the first Prime Minister of the Philippines upon the establishment of the First Republic, he regarded as the utak ng himagsikan or brain of the revolution, and it is also considered to be a national hero in the Philippines. Mabini's work and thoughts on the government shaped the Philippines' fight for independence over the next century.